Hello everyone, hope everything is very well. Today makeup look is on Blima bridal makeup look. I hope guys you all will like this bridal look creation. Let's get started. For prep my face, I am applying the Body Shop Shea body butter, which is texture very smooth and nice. I always use this body butter for my face, which make my face smooth and nice. To conditioning my lips, I am applying Avon Care Moisturizer, which is Royal Jelly Lip Balm, which is infused with the SPF 15. For the base of the eyes, I am applying Revolution Pro Eye Elements Core Eye Primer, applying with the help of the fluffy brush around the eyes dark circle areas. To set the primer, here I am using PS My Perfect Color Mineral Powder Shade Ivory, applying with the help of the Revolution Small Powder Brush. This is Revolution Pro Regeneration Trans Celestial Eyeshadow Palette of as a transition shade. I am taking this transit color to my outer corner to crease and the upper corner of the eyebrow crease, make the round shape and blending properly with the help of the small blending brush. Second color from the same palette is identified, which is my second eyes crease color, to make little darken up the crease and blend properly with the same small blending brush, which is from nude brushes. Blend this color properly to my crease area with this blending brush. The next shade I am taking from Revolution Tummy X palette. This Jab Jab is a black color, applying outer corner to crease and the inner corner to make more smoky eyes. After this black color, the other color pigmentation become more effectively on this dark shade. Next, I am taking St. Catherine green shade to inner corner to crease and the outer corner, become nice pigmentation of the color shade after use it on the black shade of the eyeshadows. This is next light shade is Calypso light green, applying on the lid of the eye to make the hollow eyes effect with the help of the finger. This is another shade is Definitely, which is slightly dark from Calypso and the lighter from the St. Catherine, applying to the edges of the shades to make ombre effect, which is looks beautiful color combinations. Also, the Definitely of the green color, applying to the lower lash line of the eyes. For the eyeliner, applying Maybelline New York Eye Studio Lasting Drama Gel Eyeliner 24 Hour Number 1 Black with the help of the small liner angle brush. I don't know the name of this angle brush, but I couldn't find like this type of the small angle brush anywhere else. for the falsies, applying mascara, which is from Mua Makeup Academy High Impact Magnifying Black Mascara. Here I am applying falsies. You can use any falsies. I am applying Mink Luma falsies. This is collection Glam Crystal Dazzling Gel Eyeliner Leaf Freak 5, applying to my lower lash line. Here I am using Rimmel London Hypnotic Gold Eyeliner Kajal to my waterline of the eyes. This is MAC Stona Charcoal Eyebrow Pencil, applying to my eyebrow to shape it up with these small strokes. This is what I am use for regular basis as well. Before the face makeup, I am using primer for my face. It is a Fix and Perfect Primer, 5-in-1 Primer from Rimmel London. Very beautiful mild fragrance comes from it. This is Sleek Wear Cased Illuminator Monaco, mixing with the foundation Max Factor X Facefinity All Day Flawless 3-in-1 Foundation. Taking 2 pumps of foundation and 2 pumps of illuminator, mixing and applying with the foundation brush, which is from Olivia Hall brand. The foundation of Max Factor X you can use as primer, concealer and foundation, 3-in-1 properties in it. Highlight high planes of my face using Chesil Cheeks Contouring Cream Highlighter from Barium, applying on the high planes of my face to highlight it. To contour my face using contour stick from LA Girl Velvet Bronzer Contouring Stick, applying on the low planes of my face. Mix well with the help of the foundation brush again from Olivia Hall, first mixing the highlighter then after bronzer on my face very well. To set the foundation and concealer on my face using collection press powder number 3 compact to mattify my face, to set all with the help of the powder puff. This is new launch NARS Assist Blush Palette of 6 shades, applying this beautiful peachy pink shade on my cheeks to blush it with the help of the blush brush. highlight glow on my high planes of the face using Huda Beauty 3D highlighter palette. Here I am using Azores, which is a bronzy and gold shade, applying high planes of my face with the help of the highlighter brush, which is from Nude Brushes. To lippy my lips, first applying Huda Beauty Liquid Matte Material Girl Lipstick. Second, to make it glossy, glitter shine on my lips, applying Technique Lip Gloss Bright Pink. To lock the entire makeup, applying setting spray from PS Glow. Before I apply it, shake it properly. I am using it on regular basis, so it's my favorite one. My lehenga and jewelry from Merab online. There is always sale on the site. The stitching sometimes £1 and sometimes with the offer delivery free as well. I will provide all the links of these products in the description box below. Check it out, guys. After all the hard effort, here is my Blima bridal makeup look. I hope, guys, you enjoyed this look creation. See you soon with the another bridal makeup on my bridal makeup series. Till then, guys, bye.